Let's see. Are you a boy or a girl? It's a boy. A boy. We've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. Our beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy. Daddy. You're going to need a name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about... That's a good name, don't you think? Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up. You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move! 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Okay?
We need a doctor, not a dead man. Fail to meet my expectations and there will be no repercussions.
James and his cheery chatter.
Decorations.
May your future be bright.
Don't look straight into the light, Al. Just like your eyes. It's just something you get used to down here. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to Daddy. I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone, but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office. You'll be okay, pal. I'll be back in a bit. Show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants to play.
These experiments
don't be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive. Of course, officer.
Surprise!
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Can you believe it? He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so proud of you. If only your
congratulations,
mother.
Young man. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Attention, everyone!
Happy birthday!
It's time to cut the cake!
Andy, wait!
Oh, man, you have to get this. What is that?
I thought it was one of the 3000 A models. What piece of junk. I think you have to wind it up every minute.
No.
Allow me to wish you a happy birthday. I would offer you a piece of cake.
So, what do you think we should call our gang? It's gotta be totally killer, though.
Hey, how about the Vault Dwellers? Get it?
Who wants to go around all day being called a Vault Dweller? Sometimes I think you really are as dumb as you look.
Enjoying yourself?
Wally, you always have good ideas.
Yeah, I got one. The Mackers. Super cool, right?
Jeez, Wally, who's the head of the gang? You or me? No way! Hey, happy birthday, Nosebleed.
Give it a rest, will you?
Show us how smart you are, Wally. What should we call ourselves?
Here's one. Wally and the Big Cheese. That's you, Butch. The Big Cheese.
Nice try, but shouldn't it be the Big Cheese and Wally? Why do you always have to get your name in there? What are you looking at?
Jonas?
Hey, Doc. We're all set down here.
Thanks. Hey, that was Jonas. What are you doing down? Are you ready for your... Good work. Hey, Jonas, get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Smile!
Boys and girls have different parts.
What is her problem right anyway? So, I'm the overseer's daughter, so what?
That
like, I get
correct
any kind of special
tell
treatment.
Me.
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old boy. So yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam. Go on now.
Well, you made it.
Before class, eh?
Selfish and insupportable.
Look,
just like
you need to know.
Wake up!
Things.
Come on, wake up!
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Come on!
There he is. Hold it right there!
It's our only chance.
Your father betrayed us all!
well, I'll be damned.
And now to the words of the
Tenpenny, he can kiss my ass.
Welcome to
Yes, Mr.
parlay sometime later, and thank you. Nice to see you. Carry on.